In this episode, we will talk about how to configure DDNS for IPC. Access the web page of the camera and log in. Go to the Setup menu. And then hop to the DDNS setting. Enable DDNS service. Select Easy DDNS in DDNS type list. Set up a domain name, then click Save. Then we can test if it's valid. Click Save again if the domain name has passed verification. Then we are able to access the camera by the new device address.